No,
I promise you. She said, oh, that's a cool shirt. What's up, guys? Excuse my hair. Hold on. I look like a greaser.
Hold on, baby. What do you have to do for that?
I take risks. I can vlog and cross the street at the same time. So, guys, Jessica, where are we going?
We're going to the Mavericks game for the Tony Romo tribute.
Hey, Mavericks game for the Tony Romo tribute. Guys, I'm so excited. And yeah, see you later, alligator. Oh, check this out. What's up? What's up? Whoa. You like that shirt? Right? Look, like that shirt? Look. Better get. Show them back. Show them my shirt right quick. We're in. What's up? Oh, show them our cool hats. Hey, Jessica's a Mavericks fan now.
No.
She used to be a Spurs fan.
No.
I mean, I like the Mavericks when no one liked the Mavericks. I just hate to say it.
I am not a Mavericks fan.
Then everyone started liking the Mavericks.
I am a Romo fan.
We're headed up. Let go. Yeah, we're here, guys. We are here. Hey, look at this. My man, Noel. The future of Mavericks right here. Hey, Romo, here he goes. Oh! Okay.
This is how we do it.
In his first season from Eastern Illinois, welcome to Dallas, number 9, Tony Romo.
What's up? Yeah.
Wow. Your head coach is Rick Carlisle. Tonight's officials are Anthony Lloyd, Leroy Richardson, and Tyler Ford.
Turn this over to Dirk in 1 second, but I want to acknowledge a couple of people. Coach Jason Garrett, who's here tonight representing the Cowboys.
Yeah!
Coach Scott Linehan, who's here from the Dallas Cowboys tonight. Thank you for being here. It's because of guys like Tony Romo and Dirk Nowitzki, that guys like me and Garrett get to hang around a place like Dallas for a few years. So I just want to say thank you to you. Thanks to Tony, and turn this over to Dirk.
Thank you. Thanks for coming out tonight. Thanks for the support all season long. It's been a rough season with some ups and downs, but you guys made it special every home game, so thanks for that. And also, we're here to celebrate and honor my good friend, Tony Romo. Yes. Thanks for everything you've done for Dallas. And if you've represented us great, we're all proud of you. So thank you very much. Go, Tony Romo.
We're going to make the Nuggets wait another 10 minutes. So, thank you, guys. This is an honor that I can never dream of. It's a little embarrassing, but I tell you what, I'm a very lucky guy. Thank you, Dallas. I love you.
Yeah!